Hi everyone! I am going to unbox this tiny grow kit.
First, I am going to put the soil on the pot. Then I will mix the vermicast fertilizer in the soil and level the surface. Step 2. Sprinkle some sweet basil seeds on the surface and cover them lightly with soil. Step 3. Water lightly until the soil is completely moist. Step 4. Cover pot by reusing the plastic from the soil bag. Secure with the rubber band. This will help retain moisture.
Tiny buddies promise. I promise to take care of these tiny seeds until they grow tall and strong. I promise to water them under the sun until their leaves and stems grow. I promise to not easily give up and to remember that hope is strong.
I hope this will grow into a big sweet basil so I can put it on my pasta. Bye guys!